Again, the race are Devin 1, Austin 2, Todd 3, Troy 4, Wayne 5, Roger 6, and Adam 7. So you're going to have Devin going on the cone in less than 5. Austin, Todd, Troy, Wayne, Roger, and Adam. Ooh, Adam's got a new paint scheme. Going to let everybody get in the first lap. After first lap, we got Wayne in the lead, followed by Troy, Austin, Todd, Adam, Roger, and Devin. Wayne opens it up with a 16.590. Troy ran a 16.952. Devin, 16.996. Everybody else in this heat is running 17 second lap. Right now, Wayne's got a 1.4 second lead over Troy. So look at third, Todd in fourth, Devin in fifth, Austin in sixth, and Roger in seventh. Right now, Wayne's at a 22.608. That is 2 laps ahead of TQ. Solvik looks like he bumped up into two, dropping Troy down to three, Devin now to four, Austin in five, Todd in six, and Roger in seven. Ooh, Wayne just ran a 16.590. Right now, he is about 3/10 faster on the track than anybody else for lap time. Troy is 1.8 seconds behind Wayne. Adam is 1 second behind Troy. Devin is now 0.9 behind Adam. Todd's 3.1 behind Devin. Austin's 1.3 behind Todd. And Roger's 0.9 behind Austin. These guys are tight. Starting to stretch out a little bit of a lead there on Troy. He's in the middle of traffic too. All right, now that yellow car is your leader. Who is Troy, the gray and blue gunmetal one? Three is Adam, he's orange, it looks like purple. Four is Devin, five is Austin, six is Todd, and seven is Roger. Just past the halfway mark driver. Wayne just stretched out lead a bit more. Now he's 2.2 seconds ahead of Adam. Troy's 0.3 behind Adam. And Devin is 0.5 behind Troy. .220 now remaining. Caution coming on straight, caution coming on straight. It's clear. Ooh, now Adam Solvik's starting to creep up. He's up in the second. Looks like he's giving Wayne a little bit of a run. Right now Adam's 0.9 behind Wayne. Devin is 3.3 behind Adam. Austin is 0.6 behind Devin. Troy is 2.8 behind Adam, or Austin, sorry. And Todd is 2.1 behind Troy. Roger in seventh. Wayne still at the fast lap out there. 1:37 now remaining. Your leader rolls over there. Gets going pretty quickly. Or sorry, ahead of Wade. Austin's 1.4 behind Wade.
1 minute left.
And Jevin and Austin are 0.1 apart. Less than a minute to go. Adam Stolwick, your new leader. Looks like Jevin might have moved up into second. Austin in third, Wade down to four. Definitely going to be an interesting race night. Austin now 0.7 behind Jevin. That lap would look like Jevin took over the lead. Jevin now has the lead by 0.4 over Austin. Solvig down to third. Wayne in fourth. Todd in five. Rogers six. And Troy in seven.
That's your own fault.
Less than 5 seconds remaining. Austin now has the lead. Solvig in two.